So there I was, in my early 20s, scared glee kids stepping onto the world's biggest stages. But I did it. I made it work for me. Now I'm 80 years young. My cancer is back. But I have lived. I have lived a life filled with the hugs of so many people. So many, I wouldn't trade that in for 1 year. I wouldn't trade any of those hugs in for one extra year. And that's from the heart. I left my friends, my loved ones, my supporters. All of you have been right alongside me, helping me chase my dream. Future young musicians, whether you benefit from the Jimmy Borges Memorial Music Scholarship, or you benefit from those who are willing to listen to you and guide you, only you, and I say this to all the cameras that are facing this, only you can make it happen. No such thing as luck. You make it happen. Everything. And now the end is near. I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case. This I'm certain. I've lived 80 years, that's full. I've traveled, oh, so many highways. But more, much more than this, I traveled my way. Regrets, I've had a few. Then again, too few to mention. I did what I set out to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each careful course with careless steps along the highways. More, much more than this, I traveled my way. There were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. Through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I stood tall, faced it all, but it was my way. I've loved, I've laughed, I've cried. I've had my fill, share of losing. Now as tears subside, my friends, it's amusing. To think I did all that. May I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. What is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. Just say the words you truly feel. Don't say the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took my blows, but it was my way. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. And not the words of one who knew. The record shows I gotta blow my nose. I'll do. Thank you, everybody.